when he's devoid of fear, devoid of anger, then such a man is called a man of steady sthit pragya. He's called a man of steady wisdom. His wisdom is steady now, it's established in something. Who is everywhere the same, whether the results that are obtained are favorable or unfavorable, whether he gets good results or bad results, and he does not rejoice or hate, such a person is, wisdom is firmly set. Whether when he gets an unfavorable or favorable result, if it's favorable, he doesn't start jumping with joy. If it is unfavorable, he doesn't feel particularly sad. He says, okay, I did my best. Whatever the result, God wills, or whatever happens, happens. So then such a person, he is calm. Such a person is this thing, his wisdom is firmly set. So here he goes further to describe it. When a person can withdraw his senses like a tortoise, then his wisdom is firmly set. That is, he's got all his five senses which are there. Now, they are going out into the world. When they go out into the world, they chase the objects of the senses. Suppose I see something beautiful, they want that. The ears hear some very good music, they want that. They want to see where that sound is coming from. You smell some good food, they want the food. You touch something very nice and feel, oh, this is so nice. So he wants a partner because of that. You see? So similarly, he takes something and there's taste, very good taste. He wants more, more of that to eat. So all these five senses, they drive the person outside. But this person, he is able to pull his senses back inside. He does not let his senses wander out into the world. So there are two parts of this actually. In philosophy we explain as Shama and Dama. Shama means not allowing the... One is that not allowing the senses to go out. And second is not allowing the world to come inside. So first is not... We can say first is not allowing the world to come inside and second is not allowing the senses to go outside. So you have control over your senses and at the same time you keep the world away from you.